안녕하세요. 저는 베네수엘라에서 마리아라고 합니다. 오늘 워크숍 이렇게 듣게 돼서 너무 기쁘고 많이 배우고 정말 즐거운 시간 보냈습니다. I always had a big eager for learning Bansori and Korean traditional folk song because every time I listen, I feel very pleased and happy, and it's kind of like a special journey into past, and it gives me a lot of inspiration. So being able to learn what it means, the regions, and how we can sing, it's just an amazing experience, and I'm very, very thankful for this opportunity to learn and to experience Bansori way more closer and not just as a performance.
Hi, my name is Nina. I'm from the US, and I'm very happy to have learned more about Bansori today. I'm not a singer whatsoever, but I still feel that I learned something and I had fun. And thank you so much, teacher.
I'm Amulya, I'm from India. I've been interested in traditional Korean art, performing art specifically, and I've always wanted to experience learning Korean vocal music in some form. So today was a good experience, and since everybody was pretty enthusiastic in class, including you, the teacher, so I hope to do it again sometime in the future, and thank you for today.